Hello and welcome to the Sofa of Adam on this beautiful freezing cold British morning. We're doing another episode on Xenoverse 2. Carrying on with Tekeshi. Other characters going very well. Oh. My other character doesn't have this music. This music does go away. That's a very good point. I should have mentioned that. This music is not permanent. Oh dear. These loading screens have to change. They're horrendous. The sooner they do this update and change them, the better. Because it's not that it's unacceptable. But it is just silly lengths of time. There's no need for it to be as long as it is. There's nothing going on. I mean, it's, you know, I said last time it's pretty, but they're just getting a bit ridiculous. They said that they're doing an update for it, hopefully at the end of this week or the beginning of next week. But the beginning of this week's gone, and I was really hoping it was going to be earlier than later, so we'll see. But once that's been dealt with, hopefully it'll be a lot better. Do some parallel quests today first, warm up. Get back into the swing of things, get used to it. My other character, like I say, he's level 74, 75, and he's fairly hench. I'm quite pleased with him. So I'm looking forward to trying to find out what a lot of the other stuff is, because like I said, I've never been a Saiyan or any other race. Tried to build a Janemba, and I was very pleased with it. You had to kind of go Frieza to do that, though. We'll take help, and we'll take Piccolo. And just Piccolo. Because Piccolo's probably... I did say that last time. Piccolo's my favourite character in Dragon Ball, as sort of as a whole. Janemba's probably the most powerful, and kind of my favourite villain, but that doesn't necessarily, he just doesn't add up. He's nowhere near as good of a character as Piccolo. He's always there. He's pretty funny in his own right as well. And he's a slug demon. I mean, what's to go wrong there? You just can't. If you didn't see Super, I'm not going to spoil it, but if you did see Super, then... Oh, did you see Super? Because that was... Good God, that was an episode and a half. I am...
Took too much damage.
Into that. Oh, it's really pointless even mentioning it. If you haven't seen it, then I'm not going to spoil it, but... That's all I'm going to say. Very early in the morning here, so I apologise if I'm unbelievably tired.
Wow, you really are strong. Don't get yourself too excited landing a blow on me.
Ha ha ha, because that's really unusual, isn't it? People beating you up, Rhinos.
You have a lot of spirit.
I have a lot of everything. Oh. I can also jump backwards and do roly-polies, it would seem. I always keep thinking that that's an actual evasive skill, because you've got evasive skills, which are your R2, L2, and X give you that evasive skills. Because in mine, it's super back jump, which is the backwards roly-poly thing. So you can go through lots of those, and different characters have different ones. They kind of all get adjusted. I did notice that actually as I've been going, is that the key blasts and sort of your aura as a character in Dragon Ball. I was going to say as a Saiyan, but you don't have to be a Saiyan to have an aura. Like the whole, I call it an aura, the key around you. I can't even show you now. Because you don't have to be a Saiyan to do that, to be fair. Frieza does it. Hitler learnt to do it. Humans even do it. So, that's all cool. But, you can change all of that in this. You can change your ki blasts by... I'll have to show you because I have to remember, to be fair. I'm going to have to find it because I'm trying to remember as I'm sat here. Because I only found it out on the other character a few days ago when I realised exactly what it was. And now it's completely slipped my mind. What was it? It was your skill, but it wasn't one of these. Ah, damn it. I swear it was a piece of equipment, was it? Oh, what was it called? Oh, your super soul. That was it. These. These change the type of ki and aura that you have. There we go. So, on my other character, I'm using one that Janemba has. Because I have a Janemba character, Janemba's in the game, so I got his super soul. And they kind of have, like, a requirement. So, when your stamina is maxed out, this activates health auto-recovery. Which isn't actually a bad thing. And I don't have one equipped, so let's have that. Is there anything else I should do while I'm here? We should get out of this gi. What's nothing? That's not cool. Go with... Yeah, cufflinks. Because cufflinks are awesome. Shoes. Oh, let's get rid of that. Shoes. Oh, barefooted. Because we're just that much. We're just so cool. Look at that. God, we're cool. Right, let's change some of these skills out. These all come from different characters, and there are fucking lots of them. You've got ki blasts. You've got your fighting poses. They just give you power-ups. That's like, you strike a pose for a few seconds if you've got time, and it'll boost your ki, or boost your punchy-punchy kicky-kicky. And then these ones are all... These are weird. Taunting is taunting. Makes sense. Hosting shock. I don't know. It's a bad place to put it, but I'm going to find out what that is. That sounds weird. What's that? Hosting shock. This move inflicts damage on you. It doesn't seem useful at a glance. But... God of Destruction's anger? Yes, please. That can't possibly go wrong. Dun dun dun, Holstein shark. There we go, we'll go find out what that is. Storyline. Such a pretty place. Makes me wish that you could, I don't want to say explore it properly, because you don't really have to explore it. I don't know, it is a proper big map, and there is stuff all over it. The missions do get spread out, you do go to other places, though luckily, for the love of God, I don't think it's made me do that this time. Maybe that's what I'll show you, actually, we'll do that in a mo, because you can go from location to location, like this one, this sort of area that you've got for the old time nest from Xenoverse, which is where this bit's from, if you didn't know. This music that's now immediately stopped is from the first Xenoverse game. But you can go to other little sort of hub worlds. You've got Frieza's ship, Capsule Corp, the actual building, Hercule's house. Oh god, Krillin's here. Don't worry, it's all going to be fine now. Flee! Run away! Show him your power! It's a shame. I don't think the actual Frieza voice actor himself is doing the voice acting in this. If he was, it would sound better. Another change in history, is it? No, that's why the scroll's glowing. I don't know, they're not that tricky. You want to send me, but I've got, like, zero experience. You want to give me this? Okay. We'll be fine. I don't see any reason why this couldn't go right. Excuse me while I have a nap. Maybe they just need something going on in the loading screens. Like something you can spin and rotate would really shorten those, but Jesus Christ. Oh, Solar Flare, I love that. It's one of those abilities that has a good history to it. Krillin's first use of it being when he shined it off the top of his head against Goku as a kid. Goes on, learns it from there. It's one of his, like, only... one of those few moves that only really he uses. Oh, I'm doing Dodoria, am I? Oh, good. I'll take Dodoria. Oh, okay. Punch. Holstein Shock! That just really hurt me. My key's not going up or anything. Wait, I don't follow. I'll try some. I don't understand. What? Am I nearly dead? What? That doesn't make any sense. I thought maybe you'd get key back or get stamina back or something. Oh, see, my super soul is activated, so now I'm making a key out of thin air. Oh, that is, it's Beerus's. It did say God of Destruction's wave. It did have it in the description, but I wasn't particularly reading the descriptions. Waking up as I play, which is good. I have a cup of tea. And if you don't have a cup of tea, then I've said before, my legal British requirement to request that you have one. He flew away. Come back! Wait, I don't care about you. Is there nobody else? Is it just Doria and Zarbon? Oh, I thought somebody... oh, I thought for some reason I thought someone else had turned up in the background. Zap. Ah, oh, I missed. To be careful with that, because I normally set it off a bit early. Saiyans on them, really, I said it last time, but Jesus, they're violent. Oh, I've got a bit of a cold coming on. Be gone, Krillin. Oh. I don't know if you heard that, but that was my postman. I got a Z. Yay for the last letters of the alphabet. For they are the coolest. Ah, Vegeta and Dodoria. This will be entertaining. Not really. Challenge. Do we get to watch? I'd like to watch Dodoria die. Apparently it will. Good for history. Good for the continuum. Oh, it's Lord Slug. Now that's cool. Oh, okay, so I've just got to hurt him. I can do that. I can do that. Goodbye. Oh, damn it. I should have swapped out my skill. I'm in trouble now. I'm down in ability. But I might be able to just punch him to death. I might, as a Saiyan, I might put a bit more skillage into just roll out of it. Roll out of it. Into just my punching and kicking, because he's pretty damn good at it. It's not massive chunks of damage, but he's flailing. He's a flailing. He's sending those kicks and punches flying, and that's a good thing. He's not very accurate though. Compared to the Freezer race, I think he's a bit more unwieldy. The camera controls are quite weird actually. I'll unplug that, I don't need it to charge. The camera controls for when you're fighting are, you can't control the camera at all. You just do this to move around sort of thing. Luckily, Lord Slug seems to be quite slow, so I can tell you. So it sticks to the other guy or the other person, which is all good. But you, to punch somebody like this, the camera angle changes and you have to use the other analog stick to sort of, you know, if you want to punch backwards, you push away. If you want to punch towards them, you push towards them. But that all relies on which direction the camera's facing, which is a bit tricky because camera angle changes a lot sometimes. And if you just, like there, that's why sometimes I always push the wrong direction, because the camera angle swaps like that. And if you don't get it right, I suppose that's part of the skill of it. There is a skill to learning this. It's taken me a bit of time. Luckily, now that I've had some practice on the other character for a bit, you'll see the best of me, hopefully. Oh, God. Not that Trunks is a bad character. Trunks from the future, Trunks from the past. All fantastic characters. But he does seem to stick his head into places where they're not wanted and cause trouble in Xenoverse as a whole. He has trouble moving on. That's what we'll say. Trunks just doesn't do very well at the whole moving on thing. Careful, Vegeta. Dodoria in pursuit. Don't you mean careful, Dodoria? Vegeta, go and kill you. Oh, she popped. Don't worry, Vegeta. I am here. I've got her. Don't worry. I've got her. You just punch her more. You just stay back. It's all good. I've got this. Yeah, don't need anyone's help. What are you doing? I really thought Vegeta's really hard later on. If you have him as a master, he's a bastard to kill, like to defeat. Who needs buttons when you've got just your regular triangle, circle, and square? I mean, Saiyans are pretty good. Who the hell are you? Why are you trying to help me? Yeah, that rolling out the way thing is so useful. Obviously, it doesn't matter what evasive skill you've got. The idea is it can get you out of trouble. But it is, the moves are very different. So in this one, it seems I can't be grabbed when I roll away. And it seems I can't be blocked from using it either because I'm escaping. Whereas the one I've got, I sort of do I stand still and I do a sort of flail kick on my other character. And that kicks the other characters away. So it's kind of a clearing move. It gets me out of trouble, but they can block it. They can block that, and obviously they will survive the flail. So the evasive skill here, where you sort of roll it out of it, is probably better in the long run. Woo, 15 attribute points for scaling up all of my abilities.
Lord Frieza, I'm very warm.
Saiyajin!
But who was that anyway?
That's a nice view. Any opportunity to look at those almost carved glutes of a Saiyan? Might actually watch that cutscene. You can now take the advancement test at the Patroller Academy. Thinking I'll explain to you about how to investigate the large rift in time. Rift in time is what we call strange areas where changes in history have led to fissures in the very fabric of time itself. Investigating such areas and resolving the problem is one of the most important jobs of the Time Patrol, although the most rifts can be resolved by simply eliminating the cause of the problem within. Go and fight somebody, and then when the fight's over, time will be better. Oh god, have we got to do that? Okay, great. I can show you the places. And then, once I've shown you the places, we can go from there. Oh god, I can't fly, can I? There we go. I need to go here. Go to the transfer shop, because we can't fly to these places. To Kame Resort. Which is only, this is still in the map, these bits. See, I was down there, and now I'm up here. And then from here, I can get... So all I had to do is come up here. Oh, that's fine. Okay, well, I'll go in this one just to show you what it's all about. But it seems I only have to come up to these sort of, oh, I can't. Oh, I can't actually go in there yet. And I do. I have to go in this one, Kame's house. This is why I shouldn't be clicking like a nutter. I should read. Oh, it's nice here. Hi, Nanmai.
Hi, Nanmai.
That's Jacko.
Woo.
In case you're already wondering, I already have permission to be here. Oh, Jacko's so cool. If you've never read the manga of Jacko, there's something to go and stick your head in, because that's good. Like, manga, I say Jacko's manga. Well, no, it is Jacko's manga. It just includes, it runs up to and slightly overlaps the start of Dragon Ball, the original Dragon Ball, where Goku lands. Because he's, if you remember in the film, he says about how there aren't any Saiyans on Earth, you know, it was his job. There can't be any Saiyans on Earth. It was my job to stop them from being here. He was sent to Earth to intercept the meteor, as it were, that Goku, well, Goku's ship, obviously, you know, the old sort of the old Superman trope of they, you know, sent Superman down to Earth in a meteor, same thing. But they sent Jacko to intercept it and to land on Earth and to stay here for a bit and to chill and to, like, you know, blast it out the sky. However, he was distracted by Bulma's sister. And that was how that took place. So he thought all the Saiyans were gone. It turned out that they weren't. Ah, Murasaki, we'll just talk to you and get this out of the way, shall we? I see. I don't want to. I don't wanna. Just wanna go. Wanna go and see Capsule Corp and all the other places. Oh, thank God it ends. Oh yes, I found out that Canton City is meant to be cotton. Like cotton candy. God, I shouldn't use an American accent. Can barely use a British accent. Jumping, mixing. Here we go. This is where we can make some of our... Oh, can we not? Oh, still can't do it yet. Talk to Bulma as we're here. I can hear people screaming, talk to Bulma. I'm a little busy. Can you come back later? Oh, everyone's just busy, are they? Come on, Cock-on. Con. Sup, Supreme Kai told me everything. Sweet, I don't need to read any of this then, because you already know. QQ bangs are here, you can do it over there. Great, because that's what I was just about to do. But now, we'll come back later. To be fair, we'll have to call it a day in a moment. We'll finish up and I'll manage to get over to... I can't believe it, we only got one fight done. These episodes just aren't long enough. I'll certainly finish doing all these little hub worlds. You can see at least what they all look like. Dende! Little green. But it's too dangerous for you. Please, you have to leave while you can. Nail. Oh God! Truly powerful friends enter this land. Huh. Well, Cha-Cha doesn't seem to be threatened, and if he's alright with it, then I think I'll be fine. The Dragon Balls are here? Where's the way in? Is Guru's house? Can I not go in Guru's house? Oh. That looks like a door. Really powerful. Yeah, we'll do this then. We'll do this and... We need to collect them before they do. Confirm. Okay, that was weird. I swear I just clicked XX and it came straight back out the other side. But no, we'll do this fight and then we shall end. Should only take about 5 minutes, so... Oh, Dragon Ball collecting mission. Sweet. Can't go wrong, these are not normally too bad. We certainly won't be against the mighty Tekeshi. They're after the Gotta get the Dragon Balls! They're gonna find them and we're gonna lose them all, and then we're not gonna be able to make any wishes, and it's gonna be really sucky. I'm punching a pool to death, somebody else collect something. Beautiful, beautiful sense. I suppose that wasn't a pool, was it? Or was it a pool? Was that a pool? Hi, Frieza. I can do that too. Oh no, that didn't work. Ow. Ow. Oh no, ow for you. Ha! I didn't see that coming, did you? Ah! I missed. That's really embarrassing. Da na 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 na. God, aim at him. The lock-on's a bit weird, because... So I haven't had to lock on yet. It's just been fighting whoever. Now suddenly it's decided I need to lock on. God damn it, you little slippery bastard. Stay still. Yeah, don't worry. You're gonna totally have everything to do with this. You stop them then. I'll just go sit over there and let you deal with it. Nail. I'm not being funny, but without me here, this is a lost cause, isn't it? Uh-oh. I've been injured, sir. Nail, help me, please. I'm punching Frieza a lot, but it doesn't seem to be hurting him as much as everybody else. Okay. Time to deal with Zarbon. I'll grab him by his pigtail and lead him around the car park. Bully him profusely. Camera angle spaced out a little bit there. It's been doing that. I've been playing some more of the multiplayer and the online and things like that. And local co-op on this very sofa, but I have noticed the camera's been a little bit misbehavy since the last update they did. Nothing to how is that missing him? He's right there. I will teleport and punch him, because a teleport punch is the best punch. I feel like I should go and get the Dragon Balls now, but I'll kill everyone first and then go get the Dragon Balls, because they're just in the area, and yeah, it's fine. Once everyone's dealt with, it'll be a lot easier. Dodoria! Dodoria! Oopsie daisy, I filled you with key blasts. You will never take this from me! I will wish for immortality, and then I shall collect them again, and I shall wish for biscuits! You will not have them! Oh, look at that. You can't see, but there is sunlight streaming through my windows, and there was not sunlight streaming through my windows when this video began. It's actually looking like it might be quite... Oh, that was quite cool. I teleported and did a kick thing, but Dodoria wasn't there. Is anyone left? Music's very angry. It says enemy. That's weird. Nope, there we go. The Dragon Balls. There's one. Wow, map's a bit bigger than I remember. With the Dragon Balls. Is it just the one? think it is. Oh no, there's three. Three, there we go. I was just wondering where the dots were. Normally there's those dots at the bottom, as you can see down there. You've got those three hollow spots underneath the bait, 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 bait. I don't know where they are. The map's quite big to have three dots on it. Luckily, I have 9 minutes. I'm stronger than cheese. Oh, not that one though, because it's behind an invisible wall. This is a very nice map. Oh, there we go. There's one. No, this hasn't been that bad actually. It's been a fairly good video in the end. This has worked. Got a couple more skills in there. Managed to move on with the missions a little bit as well. Ah, that's handy. Now I know where the last one is. Take my balls! Zarbon! Zarbon, get my balls! Trunks, look, I'm repairing the past without doing any damage. Yay! Tekeshi, god of man, savior of us. Oh, that's quite a lot of points. That's good, because points mean prizes. But yes, we'll probably call the video at an end, I think. It's been a good one. Later on in the week, because it's turned out that it's not going to be every other sort of Monday and Friday or Thursday or whatever I said at this rate. It's just going to be as often as I can do them, hopefully daily at some point. It's just difficult finding the time when I'm able to do these videos because, you know, life and all, not much fun. Well, we'll finish on Namek. Can I go inside now? Can I go in? No. I want to see Guru. He can unlock my true potential and make me, I don't know. He can cure me of my ginger. This is a nice shop. We'll stand here. Let's find a nice tree that isn't taken by NPCs. But no one. It's been good. We'll carry on with this in the next episode, which I hope to do probably later this week or maybe at the end of... Maybe the end of this week, might be the beginning of next week, but I want to do a drive club and another Windlands. So I will leave it here, let you all carry on with your days. Thank you for joining me. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video.